and I was climbing up the
careful,
wall.
Dude, Michael, no, careful, no, jump, get up.
Make him explode, it'll help.
Christ, we're just winging it all the way.
What, because you're so confident in doing it?
Up a bit too far.
I'm just going around the side here.
Yeah, Michael, down here, mate.
Oh, okay.
You noob. Why can I hear a creeper being beaten up?
Oh god. Oh, thank god I landed in water.
I see you there. Watch out for the skeleton.
Oh, hello. Oh my god! Oh, I'm dead. I am dead. Just stay
gonna break for it! Found the proper way in.
There's a proper way in?
Yeah.
Was that not the proper way in?
Oh my god! Oh!
Ah!
I need you to stay alive once I die.
Okay. The skeleton AI is good, he's just spinning around. Where are they coming from?
Oh! One heart.
No, please don't say that. No.
Fall back.
Run, escape, retreat.
I got hit by fire. Run.
No.
Run.
They're chasing us.
Must be smart now. Oh.
Thank God.
Have they lost us? Oh.
Oh, I had pistons.
Whoa. That's scary. Get that guy behind us.
No! What lava? What the hell?
The pistons drop it. I've got a bow.
Oh, this is certainly interesting.
I got a bow. TP quick. There's a sign here as well.
Sorry.
You're alright. One more arrow! How the hell am I being burned? Stay in there. There's another way in.
Oh, that was right next to... Oh.
I know.
Oh, my...
This is going to be difficult. Go!
Do-do-do-do-do. I can hear creepers.
No, it's a creeper!
Oh, no! What did the sign say?
I know there was two of
them. Oh, there's lava! Run! No, I'm dying, Blair, I'm gone. No!
How long?
Oh, let me check. 23 minutes. I'm gone.
Okay, guys, I think we're going to restart the map. Give me a second.
Hello, welcome back. We have fixed certain problems, and I'm going to have another attempt at this. I'm not going to let any creepers or creeps or zombies or monsters stand in our way.
Michael's going first.
I'm not going to climb up there. I need to go in here. I'm having trouble getting in, which is a promising start. There you go.
We're in.
Right, it was this
way. Quick, before stuff goes.
Quick. Switch the lever to activate. No, that was the lava, didn't.
Place the block and activate the switch to leave.
What?
Oh, crap. Recover block core. It takes 16 of the core blocks for full power. Place device core block here.
Whoa.
I can't get back out, just to clarify.
Spawns a portal, this one.
Okay, let's read. The device is powered by the core blocks. You must find the block. You must find. The blocks are very fragile and can only be used once.
Oh,
place
God.
Place device core.
Where did I stand then?
Block here. I don't know.
I've just...
Redstone above us. Sorry, redstone, I mean lava. Place device core block here. Sample recovered core block. Once the device is fully powered, you may pass through. It takes 16 of the core blocks for full power. Place core PCs as you find them to prevent loss upon death. Beware of the larva door that guards the device room. Do not break or place blocks in the main ruined room.
Any idea? Just pull that in. What's that done?
If you look, the water comes down and so does lava.
Right.
Lava begins to fall.
Have we got any... sample recovered core block. So, yeah.
Still can't get out.
Sorry.
Okay, we can. We have to pull that lever.
Yeah, we're out. Good.
Don't jump. There was lava right above your head.
Oh my god.
Now, as we go through, we're being really serious because we lost last time. What does this do?
What does this do? Ooh!
Lava extinguisher.
Ah, that's very good.
It's a skeleton!
Whoa, where did the fire come from?
I don't know. Press the pressure plate. Push him in.
Get in there, you stupid pawn! Idiot!
Ah, zombie!
Oh my god.
Just go, just go. Just lava! Just go!
Run.
Go!
Oh my Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, what? Whoa, hang on.
I think we should stick around for a bit.
Oh, you see the nether portal underneath. How do we know that these dispensers don't have core blocks in?
Oh my god. There's nothing in them. Are you supposed to look inside?
Skeleton.
Whoa, I can... Where?
Up above.
I can hear him, but I can't see him. Ambush.
Oh, I'm scared slightly. Ah! Stay alive.
Whoa. Oh, if a skeleton fires an arrow and through lava, it turns into a flaming arrow.
Yeah, same with dispensers and yourself. Did you get him?
Well, I can't see him anymore, but I didn't touch him. I heard him die, actually, so yeah.
He's down here.
There he is.
I got some spam on him. As in the meat.
Yeah.
Okay, let's relax. Let's just cool down.
Don't go crazy.
Careful,
my god.
Careful.
Careful. Pushes him in the lava.
So we got some... Why am I a little bit apprehensive about this place? Okay, right in front of us...
If you is
just
nothing.
Watch a step. That's a portal to the end.
Is it?
No.
It's just to the void. Oh.
Hang on, you can stand on there.
Really?
Oh, that might just be you.
Oh.
Yeah, it was you glitching out on the server.
You could stand on there, he said. Hey. God.
So do we have to search every single one of these dispensers?
For core blocks?
Mm-hmm.
I.e. portals. Should we just flick the switches and if anything comes... Oh.
I'm engaging all of them.
Jesus! Oh. Need to watch my step.
Oh, I can see what's happening. It's pulling lava down.
Very mysterious map, this.
It is pretty cool.
I know. Lots of fun.
And I hope our viewers are too!
Oh! Did you hear that?
This door just opened.
Did you hear that music?
No, I don't think my audio is loud enough.
Zelda music just played.
Did it? Well, this door just opened. There's lava above their mind.
Yep. Oh.
I guess I had a shh because of Skype.
No, because zombies are coming on. I mean, I heard someone, like, a creeper died. You have successfully reactivated the device. You feel the ground slightly tremble as the island slows. Now that the device is fixed, you may access new areas.
Yes.
The first is a large hidden cave system ahead. You can use the cave as a new home or base. The outside shrine is now working. After offering a gift, the final area that has opened is the extra second core room. You may try to activate it with more core blocks.
Hmm. Sweet.
Go up or down?
Up.
I mean, up or right, sorry, not down. Whoa.
Okay, so I take it this is... You may use this as a home base.
The home or shops. The home base.
The horrible thing is... This is it, like...
Auxiliary power.